Hello YouTube, this is a new beer hack glitch 1.15. Here's how to do it. You have to start on dashboard first. Sorry about the long wait. Let it load on story mode. Do not press online. First, you have to press start, then go online, then swap characters. You have to have two characters, your main character and the girl character. So you have to click choose character. Then you click OK. Then you pick that character, the girl character. Loading now. All right, do not move. Just wait till it says new stuff is popping up on the corner right there. Now swap your characters back to your main character. Swap to your first character, then you'll see something unlock at the corner right there. Benedict Beer Hat. There are only 6 hats. Let's see how many I have. Here's one of them, here's 2 of them, here's 3 of them, here's 4 of them. I can't get the other 2. I don't know how I'm gonna get them. People just mod them in, I don't know how.
Thank you everyone, subscribe, leave a like below, I'll upload daily GTA glitches 2 times a day.